Hi, I'm Diana. I'm a performance artist, sculptor, I take pictures. I think it's important to talk about mental health issues because a lot of people suffer in silence. Like, they don't want to talk about it, they feel really ashamed, they don't want to tell their friends and family, and it's important for shows like this to happen. For me, it's therapeutic. Like, when I make artwork, it's about how I feel about something. And sometimes I'll feel something, but I won't be able to say it out loud. So what I'll do is that I'll make a work. So there's like a visual dialogue there. Well, the piece that I'm contributing to the show is actually a conversation with myself. So I've edited myself twice in the film. It's quite funny, but pretty intense at points. And I'm talking about just an internal dialogue I have as an artist and the work that I make.